with the flow.
Hello everybody. Today we're gonna play Dreadlock Holiday by 10cc. We put the capo on the 2nd fret. The chords we're gonna use are E minor, A minor, D, C, and G. There's one thing I want to tell you about the strumming pattern. It's like this. For watching. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the thumb up button. I would really appreciate it. If you have a suggestion for another song, I will learn you. Leave a comment below and maybe I can make it for you. Thanks.
Go with the flow.